I'm Steve Scott, and this is Oklahoma and the Movies. How does the 1992 multi-Oscar-winning horror release Bram Stoker's Dracula, directed by Francis Ford Coppola and starring Gary Oldman and Winona Ryder, connect to Oklahoma? There are a couple of connections, and they are coming up. Hopefully the sun is coming up even sooner.
Riverview Wine and Spirits, 114 South Adams Road in Sand Springs. The best selection and the best prices in the area. Riverview Wine and Spirits, home of the Pick Six at 114 South Adams Road in Sand Springs. We'll see you at Riverview.
In Bram Stoker's Dracula, the film's negative cutter is Donna Bassett, who was born in Shawnee. The person in charge of the film's special makeup application is Matthew Mungle, quite possibly the most famous person from Atoka. Bram Stoker's Dracula, Donna Bassett, and Matthew Mungle, forever linking Oklahoma and the movies.